if you agree with Harvey Keitel, make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the cage, Judge White! Now, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the cage, Tim Ross!
That music brings back bad memories of 1976. White shorts, orange Kool-Aid, and popcorn.
We like Kool-Aid!
So do I. But trust me, when it's your first movie that you've ever gone to see, and you remember the scene in Jaws when the head squirts out, I had on a navy blue tank top, a pair of white shorts, I had the biggest orange drink, the biggest butter popcorn, and when that head came down, everybody five rows behind me got some. 1975, the name of the movie is Jaws. It is a classic. What do you want? I can't help your inadequacies, man. Come on. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks, black lettering with red trim. He weighs in tonight at 155 pounds, making his MMA debut, representing Texas Payne, out of Silsby, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Judge White! Now, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the black trunks with red trim. He also weighs in tonight at 155 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, from Fayetteville, Arkansas, this is Tim Ross!
All right, gentlemen, we've already covered the rules. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, bump gloves, and let's put on a show. Back up.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise tonight!